Good morning, ma'am. My name is Priyashmita. I am going to say about Kamarajar. Kamarajar was born in Vidyanagar in Tamil Nadu. His mother is Sivagami. His father is Kumarasamy. He was born on July 15, 1903. After the death of her father, Kumarasamy, he stopped to educate due to lack of money to spend the education purpose. This has created a great thinking in his mind. He continued his later life by doing business. He played a vital role in the freedom and in development movement of India. Education. Kamarajar once the tour he had a visit to the village in the car. Meanwhile, a sheep-haired boy told him to stop the car. Kamarajar go down the car and came to the boy. Thank you, ma'am.